My top tip would probably be to really focus on the historiographical issue and make sure that you're really pushing about why you think history is the way it is. Don't focus too much on the chronological events because it's not the same as modern and ancient, and really try and focus on the historiographical issue.